All right, so Jack Sarfati got b booted from the alien scientist discussion before they Jeremy played the UFO hearings on his alien scientist YouTube channel. And Jack is, as Jeremy said, Jack can be condescending, and he tends to fixate on people's credentials and that they need a degree in physics. But the problem with this claim is that he went to school, graduate school with my the same my quantum physics professor, Jeremy, I mean Herbert Bernstein, Herbert J. Bernstein. And so Jack and Herb were buddies, or they knew each other at least. They went to social gatherings together, so they apparently had different trajectories in their physics research, because Herbert J. Bernstein teaches quantum mechanics as a first year college class, and Bernstein emphasizes that in physics, everybody should take quantum physics as their first physics class. Otherwise, they get the wrong foundation of reality. And so Bernstein has emphasized that Einstein was wrong about the foundation of reality. And Bernstein keeps emphasizing this. He has a new book chapter on a single photon down conversion experiment that doesn't rely on any statistical pre-selection and post-selection process. So it's just one single photon without any statistics of probability for showing the non-locality, thereby disproving Einstein, because Einstein was assuming that quantum physics requires a statistical probability. And that was Einstein's critique of quantum physics, was based on that assumption of a statistics. And so the non-locality disproves relativity as the foundation of reality. And so Jack Sarfati is still relying on relativity as the foundation of reality. And he refuses to let that go. And he keeps insisting about how he was trained by the same relativity physicist that created the nuclear bomb. And then he keeps insisting that the military disinformation, psychological warfare careerists are now telling the truth about ET aliens. So if somebody isn't trained in classical physics with a degree in classical physics, then he started swearing at a person who was citing somebody who's Winterberg, relying on de Broglie, Louis de Broglie. And Louis de Broglie was critiquing relativity from the, so there's this the same old debate in physics about the foundation of reality and quantum physics versus relativity. And I will leave it at that. Well, I mean, obviously, I take non-commutativity, which is a different approach. So, thanks.